The Secret Service says it's investigating a suspicious envelope sent to President Trump. It was mailed on Monday and intercepted before reaching the White House. The FBI is also investigating letters sent to the Pentagon that tested positive for the deadly poison ricin. One of them was addressed to the Secretary of Defense. Jeff Pegues is outside the FBI headquarters in Washington. Jeff, good morning.
Good morning. Is one person behind this or is a group responsible? That's what investigators will now try to find out. Meanwhile, the Pentagon's mail delivery center remains under a quarantine this morning. The letters were delivered on Pentagon grounds, and now the FBI is analyzing them. One was addressed to Defense Secretary James Mattis, the other to Chief of Naval Operations John Richardson. In the initial analysis, both letters tested positive for ricin, which can be deadly. The letter addressed to Secretary Mattis, who is currently out of the country, also contained a 5x8 card with handwriting on it. The content has not been made public, but obviously that will be an important clue for investigators. Ricin can cause death within 36 to 72 hours and can only be manufactured deliberately, but bioweapons experts caution that field tests are inconclusive and that you have to conduct a thorough lab test to confirm that a substance is in fact ricin. Another letter, by the way, was sent to the campaign office of Texas Senator Ted Cruz. That tested negative for a suspicious substance. It's unclear right now whether all of these incidents are related. But, of course, the good news is no one has been injured. Biana.
That is the good news. And as you mentioned, the search for the culprit continues. Jeff, thank you.